So we're gonna go overhand grip with this one. You can go underhand if it's there, but it's a little bit trickier to maintain. So I'm gonna overhand grip, I'm gonna go underhand to the tricep. Now I'm not just pulling him, okay? Because if I pull him and he turns into me, he has just as much chance to get my back, right? So I'm not just pulling, I'm actually cutting the angle here, I'm facing him. So even if he faces me, I still am getting his back here a little bit. Boom, overhand grip, underhand with the tricep. I pull and turn, turn into me, turn into me. Yes. See, I still have a good angle on him, even if he's fighting and turning, trying to go for the other way.